It is a really, really good program. We have so many professional people talking about the problems, about the trends.
See here, they're coming, they're rushing over. But this is Brazil and this is Mexico. They don't care about the church. They put on the condom and they decrease the family size here. And here comes Indonesia, here comes India is coming here. And look at Africa, this is Ethiopia coming very fast. Completely new world.
And I think it's really, really good to the future of environment and the water section. Yeah.
We've just arrived, but we are looking forward to hearing discussions on access to water and sanitation for personal domestic uses. From human rights point of view, that's the priority. The water should be prioritized for personal and domestic uses. So we are looking forward to hearing discussions here.
There'll be case studies we can share, we can learn from experience in Germany, sometimes we can even share experience from Nepal or even Bangladesh, you see. So we have a variety of experts that are deliberating on specific topics, and we find that very useful and intellectually very stimulating.
My main goal is to make sure that every single participant in this meeting gets convinced that by using human rights and by using the human rights framework in their work, it will make them reach the people who have been until now left out, the most vulnerable, the most marginalized, etc. And so this is my objective, that they prioritize those who have been left behind and that they integrate human rights to ensure quality, affordability, accessibility of water and sanitation.
We know how difficult, how important it is the water affects. So that's why anytime you talk about water and sanitation, because sometimes when we say water, people think about only drinking water, but let's also think about used water. Once we say water, we African, we are concerned. That's why we are here.